which we have been working very hard on. And it sounds really, really good. I hope you enjoy it. But before we do that, we want to take a moment to acknowledge a couple seniors. All of the seniors you see on the stage up here and all night long who have carnations on their lapel, they are seniors. So you can see one of those and congratulate them on a very fine 4 years and their graduation. The first person I want to bring up is from my orchestra, and he has received the national award for orchestra, and his name is David Kershaw. And from the choir, the National Choir Award of this year goes to Miss Sarah Scammell.
This evening are two instrumental awards. The two gentlemen who won these are two folks that I will miss sorely, as I will miss this entire senior class. But these folks have not just shown great musicianship, but they've shown great leadership as well. And they're also two of the nicest young men I've had as students, and I will miss them both. The Louis Armstrong Jazz Award goes to David Lynn. And as I mentioned at Senior Awards Night, this is the award that I got when I was in high school. It feels very good to pass this along to Jeremy Beal.
Not only is today our last concert of the year, but it's also Mr. Jackson's birthday. And so we'd like to kind of a pain in the neck this year, and we haven't exactly been, you know, the best class. So we just want to say thanks for doing this every single day of the year.
I told the kids before we came out here today that the best birthday gift I had was doing this. and I think you're going to enjoy our finale. That is a terrific gift to work with 120 young men and women making some really good music. So thank you to the parents out there for sharing your kids. They're awesome.
Thank you. Yeah.
Join you out in the foyer in just a moment. Thank you very much.